guys, and welcome to Compliment Entertainment. Well, I hope you're having a nice day, and today we have another reaction, of course. Today I'm reacting to Logic's song Icy featuring Gucci Mane. I will be reacting to the official video because I have heard the song. I have Logic's new album and the song is on the album, so of course I've heard the song. They came out with the video recently and I really wanted to react to it. I hope it's gonna be really, really cool because like the song is very... I really love the song. I mean, I love his whole new album. It's very like vibe. It sounds like he's flexing, but like I don't think it's like... But I don't think he's actually flexing. I think he is more like making fun of the whole industry and making fun of what's considered like cool nowadays. If you want to be a rapper, like you need to have a lot of bling and all that kind of stuff. So let's see what the video is like. This could be really, really cool because Logic always has really interesting videos, and I'm pretty sure that this one is gonna be like that as well. Let's get started.
How are we doing?
Logic, buddy, it's Marty from the label. Listen, your record sales just aren't quite where we need them to be. It's 2019. If you're not tripping, you're drowning. If you're not shedding, you're nothing. We have to swag you up a little bit, my man.
Okay, so... So the video is starting like as a cartoon, which is really interesting. I don't know if the whole video is gonna be like this or not, but we have to wait and see. This is really funny and... and really creative, which of course is what Logic does. So we already have some guy from the label telling him that he should, you know, dress better, whatever that means, and wear a lot more fancy jewelry and designer clothing probably and that kind of thing. And they wanna swag him up, as he said, so let's see what they do.
Look right. These days, it's all about the image. You're looking online. Are you picking up what I'm putting down here? We have to get you icy. Listen, I am personally gonna meet you at the mall. The company is covering this one, but it's 29.
Oh, okay, so the whole video is not gonna be a cartoon, which I have to say I'm happy that it's not gonna be. Yeah, the intro was really cool, but I still prefer to see, you know, actual artists than just cartoons. And it looks like Logic is gonna get a grill or someone. Well, probably him, since they need to swag him up. God, I can't imagine Logic with a grill. That's so weird.
And it's a year of drought. Fucking rainfall.
I'm icy. I'm clean.
Oh my god. Okay, sorry, I have to stop again. But again, as I say every time, because of copyright, I have to stop a lot, or I will have to, you know, when I edit, cut out really huge portions of the video out, which then really doesn't make sense. This looks really cool so far. I can see that this, like, right where I stopped it by accident. It's like you have half of the screen is full color and then the other side of the screen where Logic is like black and white with just some pops of color. That looks really, really cool. I love that. I love that so much. That's super cool. Oh my goodness. Okay, so he's getting a lot of bling right now. Those are like a lot of necklaces, and he has the fur coat on, which I'm sorry, but looks kind of ridiculous on him. It's like, what? And also, I get what he's doing in this song and in this video, of course, it goes very well together. I know he's saying that today is like all about the image when you're a rapper. Well, when you're anything actually, whatever you do, if it's like something that's more exposed to the public, it's all about the image, I think. Because you can fake the image very, very easily if you know what you're doing or if you have a team who knows what they're doing. I remember when I was like, I don't know, a teenager or a kid, doesn't matter, and when I would see all of these rappers full of diamonds, of just like, I was like, what the hell? How is that even possible? And I'm not talking about rappers who are already like successful, of course, like then they can buy whatever they want, but many times I would see rappers who are just getting started and they already have so much bling on them, like necklaces, earrings, grills, fur coats, designer clothing. I was like, what the hell? Like, how are you just getting started and you have that much money? Like, from where? That's insane. But actually, it makes sense, like he's portraying in this video, that the label would kind of give them the money to get all of that so that they would have this image right from the start, although it's totally fake, obviously. I'm all for like buying whatever the hell you want if you have money for it and if you're successful, like for example, like Logic is, and if he would want to wear this kind of stuff, like that would be perfectly fine because he's super successful and rich and he has worked really hard, and like that's perfectly fine. But when someone is pretending that they're like, you know, that they have money and they can buy all this stuff, but in fact someone else bought it for them, or they, I don't know, borrowed it from someone else, then it's just like, it's just super fake. Okay, let's continue. Oh my god. Those are some blingy shoes. Okay, let's see what Gucci Mane is gonna do. This blackboard is ridiculous. Icy Class 101, Professor Gucci. What? Oh my god. What does it say? Like money or plus cars equals what, girls, I guess? Oh Jesus, let's go. What is he doing on the bus in that coat and with that jewelry? What the hell? That's ridiculous. And can we talk about the size of the medallion that Gucci Mane has on his necklace? Like, it's this huge. What the hell? That's insane. Oh god, this is so cool. This looks so cool. Whoever directed this video is super creative. I really love the black and white and then just like some pops of color like we had at the beginning. It's so, so nice. And it's not something you see very often. Like, I know it's been done or whatever, but I haven't seen that in videos in a real long time. Like, I don't even know when was the last time I saw that. So it's really cool when artists do something a bit differently and not just like something you see every single day. And yeah, let's continue. Hey. I love that line so much. A beautiful woman is something to see and she's not defined by her face. Well done, Logic. Well done. I also love that line when he says, I'm a good man, how about that? Like, it's almost like sometimes when you see all this like fake bling and fake shit all over Instagram, it's almost like people forgot that what's really important, and it's of course that someone is an actual good person, and like not all this stuff and all these showy things that you can just see on someone. Which, don't get me wrong, like of course I like nice things, like I'm a fashion blogger, I love fashion, I love beautiful things, but like I also understand that that's not what actually matters and what actually counts in life. What matters is what kind of person someone is, and I love that he says here, I'm a good person, how about that? Like, girl, can't you notice that I'm an actual good person? Oh, they're robbing him? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Logic Icy featuring Gucci Mane. I really like the song, as I said already, because I knew the song, and the video is really cool. I think it's super creative. I think you can really see what the song is about and what he wanted to say with the song. It's obvious that he also sometimes feels like that nowadays it's all about how you look, and I don't mean just physically, but also like what kind of clothes you wear, if you're wearing a ton of jewelry, if you're constantly, I don't know, traveling in private jets and all that kind of stuff, which is normal, as I said, that someone would have when they're successful and they've worked really hard to achieve that. But when someone is just getting started and these labels give them all this money to like make it look like they're already rich, then it's just so weird, and it almost seems like all the focus goes on that and not on the actual substance. I'm not an expert on rap, but like it should be about the lyrics. Like that's what I always thought, it should be about the actual content. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you liked the video as well as I did and that you liked the song. Tell me what you think in the comments. And if you have some suggestions or, you know, whatever else you want to say, feel free to leave your comments. And please don't forget to subscribe, like this video and hit the notification bell, because that's so important that you see when our new videos are out, because sometimes it kind of gets lost in all the YouTube mess. So yeah, the notification bell is really important. Thank you for your support and see you next time. Bye!